Right, here we are, magnetic poles meet up for victim support. We've just got here, people already fishing. Yeah, we're going to get set up. Nice little bit here. And come back to you when we're set up and fishing. Alright, Arwen's just got a really good find. Show it the camera. It's really good. It's weird, isn't it? Okay, not bad for first cast. Alright, back in a bit. Okay, nice. Let me get her out from so you can see me. Alright, it's a big hook. There we go. And then just smeg. Right. Just let this bite get past. Okay, nice little lot on this one. Sort of futuristic. Another bit of the. Set of keys.
You've got
the
keys?
Yep. Smell. That's the foot handle.
Bit of metal. We've not doing quite a bit of this, have we?
It's still got it. Well, not, No, there's something big out in the middle there. I keep hitting it and then it's got snag. Just keep tying up.
They threw a hook in it at some of it. And my hook was off it.
I was going after you. Get a bit away, further away from the side there, you.
Yeah, deep should be falling.
We're going to have to write some on that wall, aren't
we? Good to know.
Triangle there.
No.
Yeah, you'll have to write it onto a, on a ball and throw it in.
Yeah. Hey, who are you guys then?
I'm Glenn from Laser Lovers. This is my daughter, Harry.
Laser Lovers? Yeah. That's a new one.
Alright. Windscreen wiper. Bit of scrap. Bit of spring. Whole square nail, people like that. Cast iron drain pipe. Probably from the building of a dealer thing along. And smeg. You like a smeg.
Pillow.
What pillow?
It was like a white pillow and it had a spider on it.
What, at the marquee?
Yeah.
Yeah. That might be one of the raffle items.
I hope so.
Alright. Bit of copper. It's like it used to be a bangle. Scooping it out. Nice little ladle that'll clean it well for cooking. Like the old gas pipe or something. More piping. and bolt. Oh, something's actually here today. Ding ding. Bad luck.
There's 2 pounds.
And Arwen's found a penny. And she's not doing the Sonic dance there. Battery. Always good to get them out. Bucket handle. And smeg. Okay. Middle of a wheel. Another battery out. A bike brake. And a load of smack. Ding ding. Okay, we moved down a bit. I'm gonna try here. Okay, managed to pull it out of the mud. There we go. Definitely not a rider. And look, it's still got the V-lock on it. Bit of canal. I'm back to you in a bit. Okay. Look at that one. Get me to this place. That is a beauty. That is a keeper. Howie. It's a keeper. Keeper. Key. She's not impressed. I don't know why. Kids today. Stabby, stabby, stabby.
You're getting mud all over me.
Smeg.
Ooh, what's that?
So you're letting me get rid of the smeg. Alright, let me see if I can get that cleaned up a little bit. It's like a little mirror of some sort.
Is it one of them side mirrors you have on like little bikes?
It could be.
Like a wing mirror.
Yeah, like a side mirror. Could be interesting. Ball of some kind. Could be interesting. Could be a musket ball. We'll have to ask about that one. Something that fell off. That looks like it's electrical conduit between wiring. That's a key. That's another one of them thing. Hexagonal. That's the third one I pulled out. Thank you.